Hey guys, any luck?
Well, Scooby found this.
It seems to be some sort of contract. Jinkies!
Zoinks!
That's the Undersea exhibit. Quick, guys, we have to save them.
This sword looks as if it was damaged through high voltage. Maybe the caveman used it to short out the lights. This fuse was probably removed to prevent the backup electrical system from working. Interesting. Maybe the motifs on this coat of arms indicate who the caveman really is. This contract was signed between Monstrous Fright and Magic and an anonymous company to share, quote, fringe benefits of museum operations, end quote. This looks as if it was part of a suit of armor. Maybe it was worn by the caveman.
Hey, Scoo, have you got any food? Like, that's a great idea. Smells delicious. Like, hurry up and bring back more food. I'm famished. Ham. Hey, Scoo, have you got any food? Come back to see me if you find any more food, okay?
Scooby?
Peppers, shoo!
items!
There's still the problem of us being trapped in a cage.
No problem, Fred.
Good job, Scooby. Let's go find the others.